Our top story at 6 o'clock. Rain is complicating efforts to try and clear a 30-foot deep pile of rubble in Scotts Valley. Scotts Valley was one of the areas hardest hit by rain today on the Central Coast, and it really prevented any real work from getting done for those stranded homeowners living near Nelson Road. Action News reporter Phil Gomez was back at the scene today. He is live in Santa Cruz now with the latest.
Well, Aaron, heavy rainfall prevented geologists from surveying the rock slide along Nelson Road in Scotts Valley. They'll have to wait until it dries out, but it was also a nervous night for neighbors who live just within a rock throw of the slide. Rainfall fell in buckets, causing pools of water.
It causes undermining, etc., potholes.
Mm-hmm. Any luck?
Not really. It's coming down really hard.
All this rain is keeping the 33 homeowners cut off up here on edge.
I'm probably going to end up having a panic attack now and then.
Tom and Joy Williams didn't sleep at their home Tuesday night. They stayed with a neighbor. The slide is within feet of their house.
So what's the plan now? I mean, it's just day to day and keep your fingers crossed.
And try to stay dry, yeah. The rain has just been relentless. So, we'll probably be prepared for just about anything at this point.
The Williams also breed alpacas. They're concerned about the safety of them.
And they're safe and so forth, but with that hillside against their fences, we got to get a move somehow soon.
Public work crews plan to build a bridge parallel to the all-terrain vehicle path created by deputies Tuesday, but it'll take time to plan and build.
We're going to have to get a hold of a contractor to help us out.
Gotcha.
Our regular crews are spread pretty thin right now.
That secondary road is important. Not only will it allow residents in and out, but emergency crews too.
Need to get in there quickly for medical emergencies. Some of our options are to use the sheriff's office ATVs, four-wheel drive access, and helicopters if the weather permits.
With more rain in the forecast, Nelson Road residents can only watch and wait.
We're a little bit afraid of what, you know, if there's something might break loose. Fortunately, that didn't happen.
Residents met with Scotts Valley Fire, Public Works, and Sheriff deputies late this afternoon, where they were told that work on that secondary road could begin as early as tomorrow. And some residents also asked that propane be brought into the area because many of them are running low on gas. Aaron?
And Phil, they just really won't have any kind of an idea when they can get that rock slide cleared until they do that survey, which is they're not going to be able to do it at least for a few days until after the rain stops.
Yeah, that's correct, Aaron. And what they want to do is just map out the scope of this whole slide so they can get an idea of where they might be able to begin. One other thing, and when they do begin to dig out, you know, the county doesn't have a lot of money, so they're going to have to dig into their reserves, and hopefully they'll be able to get some sort of grant monies or something along that to help them pay for all this damage.
You look at all that rock, and logistically, it'll be challenging for sure. All right, thank you, Phil. Deputies have also been working to boost the cell phone signal in the area. You know, it's a safety issue. They want to be able to get in touch with people. They're also trying to install a hard phone line at the sheriff's command post along Nelson Creek Road.